Witness News taking you to Providence now, where an early morning fire has left 13 people homeless. According to our news partner, the Providence Journal, flames broke out shortly after 6 this morning inside a vacant store on Plainfield Street. Tonight, the Red Cross is helping residents who lived in the 6 apartments above that store. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.